Iran's chief nuclear negotiator, Saeed Jalili, has said there remains some distance between the positions of Tehran and world powers. But its disputed uranium enrichment could be a subject for confidence-building cooperation. Jalili spoke after 2 days of talks in the Kazakh city of Almaty failed to achieve substantive progress in the dispute over Iran's nuclear program. The failure to reach a breakthrough deal aimed at easing growing international concern over Iran's contested nuclear activity marked a further setback for diplomatic efforts to resolve the impasse peacefully. Underlining the lack of substantial progress during the meeting, no new negotiations between the two sides appeared to have been scheduled.